What's that book about then?
Well,
it's a forensic yet empathetic examination of the complexity of female desire, which poses potentially divisive questions about agency and the skewed gender power balance in sexual relationships, whilst painting nuanced, emotionally authentic portraits of its main protagonists.
Oh. Biscuit.
Ooh, yum.
Join the Graham Norton Book Club, an Audible original podcast.